This is the overall hardware setup for the project titled Cascaded 7-Level Inverter. This is the hardware circuit involved. We have three set of inverters, each having four MOSFETs. This is the power supply to the inverter circuits, and this is the microcontroller block. This is the microcontroller block. Here we are using PIC16F877A. The current gain of the microcontroller is very less, hence we are using a buffer to amplify the current gain. This is also the buffer. We have used two set of buffers because from one set of buffer we can operate 8 MOSFETs. Here there are 12 MOSFETs, hence we are using two buffers. Here we can see three set of inverters. IRF840 is used, MOSFET IRF840. These are the optocouplers provided for isolation of the MOSFETs. This is the power supply circuit. This power supply with the MOSFET acts as the input source to the inverter, and these three power supplies are for the optocouplers. The input source for these three inverters is 1:2:2 ratio. This is 6 volts, this is 12, and this is 12. 1:2:2 ratio. This is the resistive load across which will verify the output. Now we'll switch on the circuit and see how the circuit operates. We have switched on the circuit and we can see the LEDs are glowing to show that the circuit is working. We have connected the probes of the DSO across this resistive load and we can see the 7 level output that is being displayed in the DSO. We can see clearly 11 levels.